outlandish knight came from the Northlands, and he's courted a lady fair, and he said he would take her to those northern lands, and there he would marry her. Go fetch me some of your father's gold, and some of your mother's fee, and two of the fine horses from out of the stable, where there stand 30 and 3. So she mounts all on her milk-white steed, and he on the dapple grey, and they rode till they came unto the seaside, 3 hours before it was day. A light off your milk-white steed, and deliver it unto me. For 6 pretty maidens have I drowned here, and the 7th will surely be thee. And take off your silken clothes, and deliver them unto me. For I do fear that they are too fine to rot all in the salt sea. If I must take off my silken clothes, then turn your back to me. For it is not fitting that such a rogue a naked woman should see. And cut away the brambles so sharp, those brambles from off the brim. For I do fear they will tangle my hair and scratch my tender skin. So he's turned his back all on that maid, and he's bent low over the brim, and she's taken him round his slender waist, and she's tumbled him into the stream. He's drop it high, he's drop it low, until he came to this side. Catch hold of me hand, me fair pretty maid, and then I will make you my bride. Lie there, you false-hearted man, lie there instead of me. For 6 pretty maidens of you drowned here, and the 7th hath drowned thee. And she's mounted on her milk-white steed, she's led the dapple grey, she's rode till she's come to her father's house, 3 hours before it was day. And the parrot hung in the window so high, and he's heard what the lady did say. Oh, what ails thee, me pretty lady, you've tarried so long away. And the king, he was in his bedroom so high, he's heard what the parrot did say. What ails thee, me pretty Polly, you're a-prattling so long before day. It's no laughing matter, the parrot did say, so loudly I call to thee. For the cat she has got in the window so high, and I fear she's the death of me. Well turned, me pretty Polly, well turned for me. Your cage will be made of the glittering gold, and the door of the best ivory.